Hi, I'm Peter Haddock, Content with Media, and this is a really exciting day for me today. I'm here at the Hanson Super Quarry. 6 million tons a year come out of this quarry, and I'm here to see something very special behind me, which is the 988KXE. It's the first in the UK, and we're here today to see how it's doing on the Hanson site. This is a special area that Hanson have created to clean every little bit out of the stone that's going to the site at Hinckley Sea. This is a really high-spec stone that's going into a brilliant, huge infrastructure project. Now, this 988XE is special because of the word X and the E. That's because it has an electric transmission. Talking here today with the team, the operators absolutely love it. It's power, straight to the bucket. And in this site here, they're not only loading, and they're loading a lot of trucks, and they're loading a lot of rail freight here, they're not only loading that, but they're also using a wheel loader to do a dozer's job, which is to push the piles that they've got further on down the quarry site. The pushing power of this beast is immense, and the guys here that are actually operating it have said it is instantaneous power that's giving them so much more of a push than they could have ever expected. This site knows a lot about 988s because they've got a 988G here on hire, they've got a 988H here, and they've got another H that is currently being literally rebuilt by Finning. So there's a new powertrain in that at the Lantrissant branch, and they've got a 988K. Now that's significant because the K has a lot more of the data you can pull off that machine using the vision link system from Caterpillar. So the team here are taking the data they've got historically from the last couple of years from the 988K to actually transfer that data into their system and look at how that K is performing against this XE. That will give them fuel burn differentiators, that will give them performance differentiators, and also the operators are key to this because they're saying a lot of good things already. Hanson are leading the way here, not just for the UK, they're leading the way for the whole of that larger business, because all the data that's coming from here is going to be shared with the much bigger Heidelberg business. So you might see 988Ks, XE versions that is, on other sites across Europe. And that's great, because what we're doing is we're saving on carbon, we're saving on the environmental impact, and also we're having a brilliant drive for the operators, because fatigue is critical in this kind of environment. So the 988KXE, first in the UK, first time I've seen one, it certainly won't be the last.